Keeping your pug cool, tips for hot weather care. Pugs are cute and lovable dogs known for their wrinkled face, curly tail, and playful nature. However, behind their adorable appearance, there is a vulnerability that pug owners should be aware of, their heat sensitivity. Pugs are more prone to overheating than other dog breeds, and it is crucial for their owners to take extra precautions to keep them cool and comfortable, especially during the hot summer months. One of the main reasons why pugs are more susceptible to heat is their short muzzle and flat face. This unique feature, known as brachycephalic syndrome, can cause breathing problems and restrict airflow, making it difficult for them to cool down. Unlike other breeds that can effectively regulate their body temperature by panting, pugs struggle to dissipate heat efficiently, leading to an increased risk of heat stroke. It is important for pug owners to be familiar with the signs of overheating in their furry companions. Some common symptoms include excessive panting, drooling, difficulty breathing, rapid heart rate, lethargy, and even collapse. If you notice any of these signs, it is crucial to act quickly and take steps to cool your pug down. Here are some tips to help keep your pug cool and prevent heat-related issues. 1. Provide a cool and shady environment. Ensure that your pug has access to a shaded area, preferably indoors where air conditioning or fans can be used. Avoid leaving your pug in direct sunlight, especially during the hottest parts of the day. 2. Avoid vigorous exercise during hot weather. Pugs are not built for intense physical activities in hot weather. Limit exercise to early mornings or late evenings when temperatures are cooler. Be mindful of the surface your pug is walking on, as hot pavements can burn their sensitive paw pads. 3. Hydration is key. Make sure your pug always has access to fresh, clean water. During hot weather, you may consider adding ice cubes to their water bowl to help keep it cool. Additionally, consider providing a shallow pool or a cooling mat for your pug to lie on. For used cooling accessories, there are various cooling accessories available for dogs, such as cooling vests or bandanas. These products are designed to help regulate body temperature and can provide some relief for your pug during hot days. 5. Never leave your pug in a parked car. It cannot be emphasized enough how dangerous it is to leave any dog, including pugs, in a parked car, even for a short period. The temperature inside a car can rise rapidly, reaching dangerous levels within minutes. Always bring your pug with you or leave them at home if you cannot guarantee their safety and comfort. 6. Regular grooming. Pugs have a double coat that can trap heat. Keeping their fur clean and well-groomed can help them shed excess heat more effectively. However, be careful not to shave their coat too short, as it can provide protection from the sun's harmful rays. 7. Keep an eye on the humidity. High humidity can make it even more challenging for pugs to cool down. If the air feels humid, consider using a dehumidifier or an air conditioner to create a more comfortable environment for your pug. In conclusion, pugs are adorable and loving companions, but their heat sensitivity should not be overlooked. As responsible owners, it is our duty to keep them cool and safe during hot weather. By following these tips and being mindful of their needs, you can ensure that your pug stays comfortable and healthy all year round.